What we're seeing now is the kind of inflammatory rhetoric that you saw in the 1850s. When Southerners were called, you know, vomit, devils. They weren't even human. They weren't fellow Americans. They weren't anything. And what you're seeing out of the President of the United States right now is the kind of rhetoric from the presidency we really haven't seen before. Even Trump wasn't this inflammatory when he was President of the United States. Biden has gone in a direction that I don't know if there's any turning back from. And I mean that. Trump, of course, could he'd like to own the other side. That's what people liked about Trump. He gave it back to them. But he was always trying to say, I mean, that there was good people on all sides of things, right? There's good people that did this. There's good people that did that. They're on the left or the right. He was at least trying at times to say that it's just the kooks that he's worried about. Biden has lumped anybody in that doesn't support him to a traitor and an insurrectionist. That's what he's done. He said, anybody that's against me is a deplorable. They're a bad person. They're an enemy of America. Now, think about that. He is the campaign video that he released. This is exactly what Joe Biden has done. Only Biden supporters are the real Americans. If you don't support me, you support the end of America. You support insurrection, treason, whatever it is.